Okay, so now what I want to know is this. Other settings. Oh. Oh. So we wonder if Claire's hips have been crazy because we've been playing in stretch mode. I forgot to even check for that. Oh look, there she is. Let's see what they look like now. Oh, that's much more normal. I'm so sorry, Claire. I mean, they're still a bit excessive compared to her RE2 self, but it's better, for sure. But yeah, I apologize, Claire. We're gonna finish it out on full screen this. We've been doing it this whole time. But we are going to escape this purgatory tonight. I don't love it. I don't hate it. We've just been here forever.
Resident Evil.
Poor thing over there. All right, here we go. Of course, it would load right when I shift back over. All right, what were we in the midst of? All right. Oh, we gotta go put these gems in place. That's right. We're mono shotgun. In fact, do I have any more shotgun shells? Declare. I wish we had the Magnum for Chris. We got no more shotgun shells. We have a couple more herbs. We have a shit ton of first aid sprays in case we need those for some crazy reason. Alright, I think we're pretty happy like this. We'll bring one of our knives, I think. I am. Won't it be comical if we have like 40 minutes left in this game or less? Ignore those zombies. And what's this? It appears to be some kind of control panel. Okay, that seems pretty obvious. What's this file say? Code Veronica report. After many long years of research, I finally identified the inheritance element. It's Elspeth time. The inheritance element that administers the intelligence of man. I even succeeded in manipulating the absolute value of intelligence artificially by recomposing the base alignment of the element. I then sampled the gene of our great ancestor, manipulated its element, then implanted it into the unfertilized egg of a surrogate mother. What I didn't expect was that twins, a boy and a girl, were born. The boy had higher intelligence than normal, but not high enough for him to be considered a genius. However, the girl had unmatched intelligence that easily allowed her to be classified as a genius. She was exactly what I had been looking for, the revival of our great ancestor. I already determined their names, the girl's name, Alexia, and the boy's name, Alfred. I'm certain that Alexia will elevate the name of the Ashford family to extreme glory. Alexander Ashford. So he's not really as much of a failure as his children think he is. An electronic microscope, it appears to be old. Because if he was, then they wouldn't even exist. More herbies. That's good. We want that. Okay, that lift goes down, it looks like. Shotgun shells. Some handgun bullets. We're gonna leave those for now because Claire doesn't need them, and Chris isn't using handguns, so... Shotgun me, baby. What's this? There's a button on the panel. Push it. Sure. The fourth wing fragments. Nice. I'm gonna unlock that door, but I'm not gonna go there yet. Oh, shit. I just wanted the you unlock the door message to go. I didn't want to go in the door. RE1, 2, and 3, I missed nothing. RE0 in Code Veronica, I missed a major weapon. Nothing useful here. There's no. Okay. Got a typewriter and an ink ribbon if we wanted to save, which we do not. More shotgun shells. Jeez. I have 51. First aid spray in the bathrobe. Cool. portrait of a beautiful woman, the name of the master of the Asher family, Veronica. May as well. Give me the biohazard key. Sterile room key. Okay. I am having a first aid spray collection, but I'm not gonna get that one because I have no use for it, and I'm not gonna. Regretting that knife right about now. Oh, we're gonna get a thump thump. No thump thump. Interesting. There are gorgeous furnishings here. There's nothing useful though. Same kind of bed. Oh, same music box. This must be used to hang clothes on. Yeah, you would think. The blue sapphire has been removed. Ooh, I know what to do, maybe. Secret passage. Music. Your gorgeous furniture here, nothing useful. Ruby has been removed. Okay. So I need to go manually turn the power off. That's, I believe, what they want me to do here. So. I think that's what I'm supposed to do. I wonder if that's just an Easter egg. That's just like, hey guys, look, it's the map. Just like, are you fine? Ha ha, get it? Ha 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 ha, get it? Ha ha. Or if I'm actually supposed to be able to get that somehow, but I don't know how to do it. For this floor, really? Yeah. Okay. So the reason I want to do that, turn the power off, is because when I take the gems out of that tiger, which were red and blue, if you remember, just like the two ants we were just looking at. Can't go out. That's fine. We got the biohazard key, so we can go a long way. Anyway, if I take the two gems out. When I take one out, it rotates. And then I can't get the other one. But if the power's off, then it can't rotate. Right? I think? Maybe. Let's find out. See, we had the biohazard keys. So we go this way now. Ah-ha-ha. So now, in theory, take the jewel, yep. Got the blue jewel. Yeah. See, and we already got the magnum bolts for the magnum we don't fucking have. Blue jewel, a large blue sapphire. It could be a decoration. Let's see, it's flat on one side. Like it connects to a weird little ant body. But an antibody. An ant body. I could probably turn the power back on now. Do I need to? Guess we're about to find out, huh? Guys weren't here last time I was in here. Excuse me. No! Why would you aim at that one, you dumbass? Holy shit. Why would you aim at... There's one literally right next to you. Why not aim at him? Stay down, sir. Do your little blood up. Give me my green herbs. Give me my green herbs. Thanks. Right, zombies. Alright, no point in doing anything in here. I just wanted to go get the herbs. Oh, it's the other side. It was the other side that time. Red ruby has been removed. Well, guess what I have. We exploring. Same concept. Yeah. As expected. Oopsie daisy then. Climb. Chris. Thank you. Oh. Boop, boop. Nothing useful here. Just another picture of Veronica. A man's portrait is displayed here. There's a large scratch on the canvas. Really mad at Alexander. Oh, this is where they were doing the thing. With the thing. Hey, bug, give. Take the dragonfly object. Oh no, change camera angles. I don't like that. Gold dragonfly. Dragonfly object made of jewels and something. Of course, my camera covered up. All the wings are attached. Okay. And get those. Wow-wee. Well, I don't expect I'll be coming back this way, so I may as well handgun bullets just in case Claire needs them for some reason, but I'm sure I have enough grenade launcher rounds to last the rest of the game. Treasure. That looks like the treasure chest in Quest 64. Doors? That sure do look like doors. That's gotta be doors. But whatever. Have the dragonfly thing. I know where that goes. Chris. Straight line, my dude. That dang door just jump scared me. Oh, I thought that was someone standing there. Don't like that. Don't like that at all. Alright. Chris, Chris, Chris. Let's go, Chris. This way. I think this is the way. This is the way. Yes. Oh. May as well get these handles while we're here. Why does this work? The power's out. Plot hole. Touche, atheists. And back up we go. Hello, everyone. Looks like someone's here. How are you doing tonight? We're trying to escape from purgatory over here. Okay. I thought I was about to get tentacle smacked. So I cannot get to Claire.
Oh. Claire? Is that you, Claire?
Chris?
No! The door won't open!
No!
Hey, is Steve with you?
Steve?
Hello, Jacob.
Listen,
how are you,
Claire,
tonight?
We have to get out of here immediately.
I'm really studying this Chris face to see if I recognize him in
RE5.
No, I can't.
Oh, yeah. Punch it like it's a boulder.
Chris, there should be a self-destruct system somewhere. If you activate it, all the electronic locks might be deactivated.
What's this? Can I get to an item box? Can. No nap? Oh no. Me either, but that's every day. We did take naps yesterday, though, and that was fantastic. Hey, you! Be gone. Thanks. Probably shouldn't have picked up the- Oh, hey! That in the box, but she's gonna be a grenade launching machine. Here. else I want. I'm gonna take my shotgun back. There's no save point here. Actually, you know what? So if I leave what it's in here, she'll have 1, 2 full heals and an herb. And if I take an herb, Chris will also have 2 full heals in it. I don't know if I need all that. But I might. Doesn't hurt, I guess. Shotgun. I hate this, actually. Hang on. Stayed open. I probably would have closed if I didn't take the stuff out, I guess. Got hero music. We're trying to go activate self-destruct sequences. Oh, yeah, what's this? Take the security file. Something seems to be caught inside. Security card was among the files. Emergency destruct system. A card used to release the security lock. You guys gonna bust out on me? Not yet? Okay. Oh yeah, that's it. So we have the dragonfly object. Luckily, I didn't leave any of those wings on Claire. I guess she would have passed them to me if I did. Doesn't like decapitations at all. Look at all these herbs. How many red herbs in this game? There's a terminal. Here is the release for the self-destruct system. Use the security card. You put the security card in the card slot. Self-destruct safety lock release system. Ooh, this looks nice. This is real cute. Hey, look, it's Hulk. And a hunter. Please enter the security code. Do I know this? I don't know the security code. What? Do you guys know the security code? Activation code. Oh, that's from eight. We missed one yellow file, and I think I know where it was, but I tried to read it like 100 times and it wouldn't let me. Distressing. Alright, it would be verification. Security code has been confirmed. The self-destruct safety lock release system has been removed. Yes, sir. Thank you. Count to one. One. Okay, that's a second. All door locks have been released in order to help expedite the evacuation process.
This facility will detonate in 5 minutes.
Guess we better get the hell up out of here. Can I even go that way? I'm coming, Claire! And you go get the grenade launcher, too, while you're at it.
You made it!
Of course! Come on! Let's get out of here!
Yeah.
Clockwise, simultaneously on three.
Got it.
He's starting to get some arms there. He's got his prison muscles. She's a good one.
One. Two. Three. Keep her busy. Just go for the emergency elevator.
Chris, but...
I can take care of this. Just go.
You have to make it. Don't die on me.
All right, who am I? Am I Chris? Am I Claire? Remember how you plucked the wings off of the dragonfly? Yes, well. Watch his release when sharks can reach the ring. Hey. Ow. Thank you. Had I realized Chris had to do this fight, I probably would have put the grenade launcher on him. Where am I retrying from, I wonder? Let's backtrack. Let's go swap weapons, because, you know. Well, that was unfortunate. All right, Veronica. Let's try this again. Can't imagine that I'll need those shotgun shells. Now that we are equipped thusly. So, acid or fire? Acid or fire? How about fire first? Presumably, I have to deal a set amount of damage to her, or it's time. I'm not sure. It's probably like RE1, where it's deal a set amount of damage, or it's time, but if the time is like RE1, then it gets really low, and I don't really want to risk that, because I'm not sure how far I have to run to get out. Thank you.
I don't know about that.
Thor.
This facility will detonate in 5. All doors are now unlocked.
Really does love their self-destruct systems. Gotta give them that. Alright, we're gonna skip this. This, because we just watched it, so you know. All right, lay my arms. Thank you. kind of litter on that one. That was a mixture of luck and hurricane. Got her with the energy rocket launcher. Wesker.
Claire! No!
Move, he says. Does still have the linear launcher? Can I go linear launch Wesker? Yeah. Zambies. Oh, no. So fast.
Got him. Yeah.
Let's go. Where are we going? Come on, let me play.
Chris!
Wesker, you bitch!
Well done, Chris. It turns out that Alexia's work wasn't much of anything. So now, the only thing left is revenge.
I mean, that's definitely not true.
Let her go, Wesker! You don't want her.
Fine.
Claire!
Today's a good day. I came for Alexia, but killing you is even better.
Sorry to disappoint you, but Alexia is gone.
That's no longer a concern to me. I have Steve to work with.
What?
Steve. In my body, there's still a living T. Alexia virus. Steve should be a good specimen. Maybe he'll come back alive, just as I did, and be able to see your sister again.
You freak!
Don't you touch him!
I'm sorry, dear heart. But my men have already taken him.
You get out of here, Claire.
But what about?
As a surviving member of STARS, I have to finish this. Okay.
Remember your promise.
When did this become Chris's game? I don't like it.
I'll end this once and for all. Say hello to my comrades who you've killed.
I don't know where you get your confidence, Chris.
Yeah, me either. This is not a fight we want. Not with our resources the way they are. Impressive that Chris managed to bend the pipe over Wesker's arm, but he hasn't even started. Dude, I know, I've been in Purgatory for so long. I thought I was going to beat it like 3 tries ago. I also missed a night, so that was part of it.
The self-destruct system
and I had
has
to end early on Sunday night to finish
all
the Genshin event.
Evacuate immediately. The self-destruct system has been activated. All personnel, evacuate immediately.
What's happening? Who are we? Are we Claire or are we Chris? Are we Chris or are we Claire? Chris, you better get up. You're about to get Wesker. I'm glad I'm playing this, though, because this will make later stuff make a lot more sense. Jeez.
Sure, I'm not human anymore. But just look at the power I've gained.
Didn't even wind that one up. It was just a jab, basically.
Ooh, damn.
That's how what I do normally. I just have like a little smaller window in the corner while I do other stuff.
Magnificent, don't you think?
Uh-oh. Here you go.
Tricked him.
Fucking dumpster, son. Hey. That didn't do anything. He's been impaled already. He's came back from that. Impaled and exploded. He's fine. And lit on fire recently. He may be a little wobbly, but he'll be fine. And now we just made him mad. Chris, just run, dude. Screw it. Ain't worth it. Oh, look, he's wobbling. I don't think this is a fight we can win.
Nice try,
Wesker.
Well, that was fortunate. Damn.
Today's your lucky day. Next time we meet, don't count on another.
Next.
Until we meet again.
His face got all melted off. Chris just brushed the fire off. You suffer now, Wesker. Where did he get a submarine, though? And who's piloting it? Piloting? Steering? Captaining? Captaining is probably the one I want. I was saving all kinds of resources for Claire, and I just
where
never played as
you?
Claire again. Burn that high.
Keep my promises.
Sometimes I feel like she does not and would have just died there on her own.
Chris, promise me. Please
those
promise
muscles,
that you won't leave
dudes.
Me alone again.
I'm sorry, Claire, but it's not over yet. There's still something we've got to do.
Since when is Chris
you
from
mean...
Canada? What, where...
Yeah, it's payback time. We've got to destroy Umbrella. Now. Let's finish this once and for all!
I'm sorry, Claire. Damn! That was a self-destruct. Alright. 9 deaths is our grand total. So, let me go do my push-ups while the credits roll, and I'll be right back. Veronica! Oh my goodness, I'm so excited. I just have a whole lineup of fun stuff coming up now. We get to go back to 4 and finish it off. We get to play Revelations and Revelations 2, which are both pretty new to me. Really excited to play 5 with Aaron. And then I'll get to play 7, which is also new to me. Revelations 1 isn't actually new, but I only played it once, and I don't really remember it, so, when did it come out, 2013 maybe? I got it not long after release. On 3DS too, so it'll be all fancy and pretty for me now on the PC, theoretically. I don't know how the upscale looks. Steve. So glad you're dead. So glad you never get mentioned again. I want Billy to come back. Steve, get him out of here. don't know if anyone loved Alfred, but they definitely feared Alexia. How did everyone like Code Veronica? Is it everything you had hoped and dreamed for? Where's my snipper clipper? I'm ready. As soon as we get our ranking up here. So cute. Where are they? Small town USA? My favorite part is when Steve died as well. Do I have to press a button? I do. Snip. Phew. Ranking D. Ugh. No. Is it too big? Can I not take a picture of that? There we go. Okay. So minimize that and go in here. All right, who's ready for some RE4? Suck ask. You can kiss my ask. I did not know anything about this game, though. I don't know what the rankings are based on. I don't know if it's number of saves or time. I have no idea. Or deaths. I can't believe... So there's like a press that smashes you. And I dodged it the first time. Perfectly. No problems. And then I went and Steve turned into a monster and he killed me. And then I went back and forgot about the press and it killed me. For no reason. And then the third time I got it all right. Alright, now... Yeah, I know. I remember. Some people get into what sort of thing? Sucking ass? So we have the Resident battle game.
Evil.
I don't really care about it. We'll look at it, I guess, just to see what it is. But I'm not overly interested. Chris has the big boy guns. Steve... Try to play as Chris. First? We don't want first person. Why would we want the first person? First person's stinky. Am I supposed to kill them? What's the problem? I have an infinite ammo on my magnum? Wow! Sure. Get the fuck out of my way. What? Play as Steve? Nah. I'd rather not. Oh. Hi, everyone. No, no, not that, Chris. You're gonna kill yourself. Ah, fuck. Die. Do I have a map? Like, what is happening? No map. Okay. Great. This way? Why would I not just use the magnet at all? No, sir. Locked. Okay, are they all locked? I guess there's only one way to go then. Hell yeah, man. He's almost as skilled as Leon. That one's got red eyes. Why does that one have red eyes? I guess it doesn't matter now. Wait. This room does not connect to the door I just went through. Eh? I guess this is just like a speed run thing. Like maybe you're supposed to dodge the zombies. Maybe you get points for killing a bunch. I have no idea. Ah, God. Well, are we dead? Whatever. Nice. Cool. So you can find items. Interesting. Probably just miss some items in a few areas that I bypassed. Great, elevator's out. None of these doors connect to the doors they're supposed to connect to. Ah! Did he explode? Is that a thing that zombies do in this game? It is, actually. They have, like, little explosive vests on them sometimes. Why would I use anything but the magnum if I have an infinite ammo magnum? Doesn't make any sense to me. This game and the lag, I don't understand why it lags. It's a PlayStation 2 game running on a PS3. Should be fine. Seeing a reason why I would use the shotgun. I mean, I guess if there was like a whole mob in front of me, but like the magnum just one hit KOs at home for safe spray. I wonder what the speed run time is on this, like 45 seconds or something. Stupid. Did I do it? Ah, the casino! Hell yeah! Put it all on 7. Oops. Am I gonna have to fight like the Tyrant or something to get out of here? Yo, we're getting loaded. I realize that could have two meanings since they are herbs, but. Why do I have this knife, though? Like, why would I use that? In what world? Right, can I finish this or die so I can go play RE4, please? You dumb bitch. Well, we got plenty of healing items. Go with our infinite ammo. The music ain't bad. Thank you. this is battle mode. And it, as far as I know, I saw it. I seem to. As far as I can tell, it's just like get through the course as quickly as you can, because I have like infinite guns and they have healing items scattered around the map if you need them. I thought that Thump Thump was the tyrant. Alright, that's I thought for sure that was the tyrant coming after me. If I die, I'm very stupid. Just so you guys know. If I die, I'm extremely stupid. Oh, never mind. Again. Wait, did I get the launcher? No. Wait, can I knife these abilities? Yeah, but it doesn't work. I can knife them. See the blood flying out from that game. Ow, 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 ow. less satisfying than the energy rocket launcher. We did it! We caught the big fish. Okay, ranking E. Cool. Wesker is available. Oh, I can play as Whisker? What kind of guns does Whisker have? A knife? Okay, so Wesker's just speedrunning E. Alright. That's enough of this. Hooray! We did it! Code Veronica X. Dunzo.